Hi, my name is Pallavi Dean, and I'm an architect, interior, and product designer. I'm also the founder and creative director of a studio called Roar. We work with clients like McKinsey, the Accor Hotel Group, and Forbes list billionaires and celebrities. I've dabbled with everything related to design, but my true passion lies in bridging the gap between the physical and virtual worlds. Step in, Metaverse. Now, it's normal to feel overwhelmed when you hear this term, but it's already a reality. However, merging the physical and digital world offers much more. Think about socializing, working, learning, and shopping in these immersive environments. In this Domestika course, I'm going to show you how the Metaverse works and the business opportunities it offers. For the final project, you will create a space in Decentraland. In my case, I chose to create a showroom for my studio. We'll start with an overview of the Metaverse and its jargon before looking at how some big brands and individual users are embracing this world. After reviewing the pros and cons of each Metaverse platform, we will analyze the commercials. We will cover return on investment, map out your business model canvas, and look at in-depth real-life case studies. We'll create a physical mood board. I'll introduce you to our proprietary UXD process before we dive into benchmarking and precedent analysis. Wrapping up, we'll do some bubble diagrams, space planning, 3D exploration before we export our model into Decentraland. By the end of this course, you will be able to actively participate in building this exciting new Metaverse world. To follow along, you need some basic skills in 2D drawing. 3D software like SketchUp is handy, and please bring your curiosity. There is a new world in the making. Discover how to be one of the authors in this exciting new chapter of Web 3.0.